this world is not meant for you. Run, boy, run. They're trying to catch you. Run, boy, run. Running is a victory. Run, boy, run. Beauty lies behind the hills.
Genius, billionaire, playboy, philanthropist.
See, we're all connected, Francisco.
Francisco, that's fun to say.
Good news, Doctor. We've successfully captured and or created a deadly mutant space creature.
Fantastic work, recruit.
Thank you, sir. What do you want us to do with it now?
Put it in my hollow glass cylinder filled with blue-green fluid and connect one or more thin plastic pipes to its body.
Ooh, do you want us to occasionally blow some air bubbles upward through the liquid?
Abso-fucking-lutely I do.
In Spanish, the suffix ito means small, which hints at the existence of something bigger and greater than Mosquito, the legendary El Mosco.
You're batting 1,000, Crisco?
That's not my name!
Siski,
that's not my name!
Oh, come on, why are you so serious, mija?
That's not my name!
You know, that was some blast air vibe, boy.
That's not my name!
Wanna build a snowman?
Not today, thanks.
Does that mean you might want to tomorrow?
Probably not. Probably never. Thank you.
I just died on your arms tonight.
Hello, I will be your surgeon today. Internal bleeding, you say? Let's make our first little incision.
Doctor, we're losing him!
Quick, hand me the defibrillator.
Please, turn off my fucking life support.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Unless you're a criminal, felon, fuck off. Do not subscribe to this channel if you can't even subscribe
to the law.
Are you drunk?
You sound like my brother.
Goku could totally beat Superman.
We don't celebrate Thanksgiving where I'm from. Cool, but what if you did?
Before 1957, there was no moon.
I'm gonna laugh at anything that says Bazinga.
Someday, my parents will respect me.
Petunia, what do you want, Bartholomew? Can we kiss? Oh, you want a kiss? You can kiss my ass.
Well, that's it. I mean, it doesn't matter that all the evidence points to him killing his wife, right? Because he says he loved her, so he's innocent! Your Honor, we find the defendant innocent. The only thing this man is guilty of is loving his wife. That's science, you know? Sometimes random shit just happens. That's, the slogan for science. I think I want to live here. This would be a great place for a kid to live. If only you knew, like, an orphan or anything that needs a house.
When you try your best, but you don't succeed. When you get what you want, but not what you need. When you feel so tired, but you can't sleep. Stuck in reverse. And the tears come streaming down your face. When you lose something you can't replace. When you love someone but it goes to waste. Could it be worse? Lights will